Madonna paying tribute to her kids and sharing how they uplifted her following a near-death experience.
I feel very blessed and lucky to have a family.
The singer sharing behind-the-scenes snaps from her celebration tour, featuring daughters Esther, Stella, and Mercy, and son David. Madonna says a day before their 80th show, she wanted to acknowledge my incredibly talented children who carried me through this journey, each of them bringing their own unique talent to the stage. The Queen of Pop notes she took a 2-month break to recover from her near-death experience. It happened last June when Madge got a bacterial infection, which postponed the tour.
I didn't think I was gonna make it.
Madonna was found unresponsive in her apartment, rushed to the hospital, and intubated during her 5-day stay.
I forgot 5 days of my life or my death. I don't really know where I was. But the angels were protecting me, and my children were there. If you want to know my secret, and you don't want to know how I pulled through and how I survived, I thought I got to be there for my children.
And now Madonna's praising her kids, whom she says never stopped practicing and never stopped cheering me on and supporting me. Their enthusiasm kept me going.
It was emotional.
Madonna's celebration tour has really been a family affair. That's Esther showing off her best ballroom moves, while big sis Lourdes joined her mom as a judge. David and Mercy also hit the stage, David playing guitar, and Mercy on piano.
I'm very proud of her, of course.
Madge says all that discipline of performing on tour reminded her kids, if you want to follow your dreams, you have to work hard for them. And even if they end up choosing a different path, they will never forget this year of blood, sweat, and tears. Nor will I. It's a celebration.
I want all my kids to be creative, but whatever they end up doing, it's fine with me.
At least a few of Madonna's kids are following in her creative footsteps, including her son Rocco, whom she shares with Guy Ritchie. Earlier this month, Madge enjoyed a night out with 5 of her 6 kids to celebrate the 23-year-old's new art exhibition in Miami. The proud mama shared photos of Rocco alongside his work and said she was so happy to have time off from her tour to support him on his big night.